game, so it was a combination of both.
All right, Mr. Maria, what's up?
Okay.
You also enjoy the head of house lounge, but now you're banned, I hear, for the next 2 weeks if you get to win that position. But I want to talk to you about Queen. You had an interesting confrontation with her, I believe. And you said, even after that, I think it was yesterday in a conversation with a few of the housemates, saying you don't see her. Why don't you see her?
What sense? I used that sentence, I don't see her?
Yes.
Okay, how? I don't understand.
You said you don't have an opinion of her because you don't see her, something along those lines.
That's what I said? Okay. Was I drunk?
Because you don't.
Because that's something I wouldn't say, I don't see her, but probably what I meant, I was indifferent about...
Okay, indifferent is what you meant.
Indifferent, yeah.
Okay.
Like, I have no feelings, like, it's nothing to me.
Okay, fair enough. Jackie B, what's good?
Don't...
Good. That was good? In the car.
Why are you or your budgie? I want to talk to you about something completely different from what you think I'm going to talk about. So Kara was head of house this week, and it was pretty tough on you guys. It almost looked like you guys were afraid of him. There was nobody standing up to him. And you have been at the head of house lounge before as deputy. What did you think of his role?
I think he had a good plan in the beginning. I don't know if it went as well as he wanted it to go, but I think he did an okay job. It's not easy managing 20 housemates. It's easy for you to stand there and be like, oh, this is what I'm going to do, this is going to happen. But it's not easy actually implementing it or making sure everybody actually does what they need to do. So I don't know if it was as easy as expected. We've had a lot of ups and downs, but...